relieve the pressure on the Imperial fleet. Our bombers need a clear passage in order to bring the Star Destroyer down.
Vulnerable. Take down that Star Destroyer now.
Direct hit to one of the destroyer subs. Our bombers have damaged the capital ship. It's vulnerable. Hit it now. Subsystem taken out. Focus fire on another one.
Someone's on your tail!
Thank you.
destroyed one of our cruisers. Star Destroyer has taken damage. Set up for an attack run and hit it where it's vulnerable.
Assault team, we can't abandon this R2 unit to the Imperials. Locate it in the detention center and escort it back to the extraction point.
And rescue our droid.
Skywalker has arrived. Commence the attack.
Major support coming in. His name is Chewbacca.
Thank you.
under Alliance protection. Blast your way back to the hangar and we'll pick you up. The Imperials have brought in support, a bounty hunter called Gengar. He's heavily armed and extremely dangerous.
Cut off. Take out the stormtroopers and continue moving our droid to the hangar. We've liberated our astromech. Now escort him to safety. Made it to safety. Now for the hard part. An attack run on the Death Star itself. Our analysis of the plan has demonstrated a weakness. You are required to maneuver down the trench and target a small thermal reinforced port. A precise hit will start a chain reaction should
is here in Red 5. He's joining the fight. Red 3 has joined the fleet. Wedge Antilles is here.
Clear the path for our fighters in the trench. Ties have taken out our fighters in the trench. We need to set up for another run. All right. Dive into the trench and start your attack run. And watch out for the towers.
Watch your back!
Lost our squad in the trench. Prepare for another run.
Fly cover for our fighters making their attack run.
Vader is out there. Watch out for his TIE advanced.
TIE fighters incoming. Cover our fighters in the trench.
Red 3 has arrived.